Museum Island, German, Museumsinsel, is the name of the northern half of an island in the Spree River in the central Mitte district of Berlin, Germany, the site of the old city of Cologne. A first exhibition hall was erected in 1797 at the suggestion of the archaeologist Aloys Hirt. In 1822, Schinkel designed the plans for the Altmuseum to house the Royal Antikensammlung. The arrangement of the collection was overseen by Wilhelm von Humboldt. The island, originally a residential area, was dedicated to art and science by King Frederick William IV of Prussia in 1841. Further extended under succeeding Prussian kings, the museum's collections of art and archaeology were turned into a public foundation after 1918. They were today maintained by the Berlin State Museum's branch of the Prussian Cultural Heritage Foundation. It is so called for the complex of internationally significant museums, all part of the Berlin State Museums, that occupy the island's northern part. The Altmuseum, Old Museum, named as the Königliches Museum when it was built on August 3, 1830, until it was renamed in 1841. The museum was completed on the orders of Carl Friedrich Schinkel. The News Museum, New Museum, finished in 1859 according to plans by Friedrich August Stieler, a student of Schinkel. Destroyed in World War II, it was rebuilt under the direction of David Chipperfield for the Egyptian Museum of Berlin and reopened in 2009. The Alt National Gallery, Old National Gallery, completed in 1876. Also according to designs by Friedrich August Stieler, to host a collection of 19th-century art donated by banker Joachim H. W. Wagoner. The Boat Museum on the island's northern tip opened in 1904 and then called Kaiser Friedrich Museum. It exhibits the sculpture collections in late antique and Byzantine art. The Pergamon Museum, constructed in 1930. It contains multiple reconstructed immense and historically significant buildings such as the Pergamon Altar and the Ishtar Gate of Babylon. The Humboldt Forum will open in 2019 in the Berlin Palace opposite the Lustgarten Park, and will incorporate the Ethnological Museum of Berlin and the Museum of Asian Art. Both are successor institutions of the ancient Prussian Art Chamber, which was also located in the Berlin Palace and which was established in the mid-16th century. In 1999, the museum complex was added to the UNESCO list of World Heritage Sites.